already. Well, hello there. Finally, we have something to see over here. I didn't think it'd clear out today, but the clouds parted and we have Venus over here in the western sky. Looks like it's about 3/4 full. Kind of a sideways teardrop over there. And here we are on Sunday, February 16th, 2020 at 6:35 p.m. up here in northeastern Ohio. That's in North America for those folks who don't know where that is. Oh, let me shut that off. There we go. We're just out here messing around with the Canon 80D and the Tamron 18-400mm lens, and we have the digital zoom on. Let me double check. Yes. So that's as far as that'll go. But, and I do have an ND filter on here. I think it's the ND64, I'm not sure. I'd have to double check. There, I just took it off. But what the filter did, it helped cut down on the bright light so we can try to get the phase of it in. So it seemed to have worked all right. But now I need to start this right. Okay, there we go. So there's really nothing else showing right now. Orion is up over to our left, along with Sirius, but I still can't see it in my sky here. Actually, I do see a light shining over there, but I need to take a few pictures so I can really get a handle on where everything is over in the southeast. So, let me put this filter away. Alrighty, that's cool. There's Sirius over in the southeast. And we'll try to get it centered here. Then go in and do a digital zoom on it. And there's that incredible star. It's supposed to be a binary. It has the most amazing colors. That looks so cool. Anyway, I am recording onto the Atomos Ninja Flame and using the Skywatcher tracking mount. That's quite cool. That's good enough there. Okay, it's not going to come in too well, not on video. Not on this camera, but we have Orion up above the willow tree there. Sirius down below. And it looks like we have a red hot pixel down there too in this camera, which is bothersome. All right, there we go. We can fit the whole constellation in the frame with that damn red pixel. That's a bummer. All right, it's hard to tell where I'm at. I was trying to hit the Orion Nebula, but I still don't know where I'm at. It's around here somewhere. Well, I'm not going to be able to get the nebula in with this type of setup. That's all right. Now, there's been so much talk about Betelgeuse, Betelgeuse, whatever you want to call it, which is at the top left of the constellation. There it is. Of course, I have it way too bright. All right, anyway. So there's that star. All right, so I'm all out of sorts here. It's been ages since I was able to capture anything. Oops, sorry, I'm standing in a puddle here. But we've had some really crappy skies here. It's been a horrible winter for sky watching here in Ohio. So we get what we can when we're able to. Anyway, that's going to have to do it on the Sunday evening. So I hope you're all doing well. Take care. Have a wonderful new week. It's 6:56 p.m. up here. Good night now.